Hi, my name is Michael O'Neill, and Lisa Beats asked me to put together a short video on do-it-yourself photography. And I'm excited to share this information because it's something everyone can do at home. It takes a minimum investment, and you'll be able to produce high-quality photographs that you can send to clients, use on your website, and also use for advertising campaigns. We're going to utilize this natural window light, and we'll have just a simple sweeping background. And it's, like I said, everybody can do it. So let's get going. Before we get going, I'd like to give you just a small list of items that you'll need for this simple setup. The main piece is going to be this Formica. The Formica is going to be the background, and it sweeps and it's a little bit flexible. I like to use white or super white. And matte finish. The matte finish is just a lot easier to work with. And you can find this at Home Depot or Lowe's. They may have to order it in. It's about $59, but you'll have it forever. Secondly, I love to use a digital camera. It just gives me a higher quality picture. I also like the zoom lens. Use whatever camera that you like, as long as it gives you a nice high quality image. If you don't have a digital camera, feel free to use a really good smartphone. Smartphones these days have advantages over digital cameras. They're quicker and faster to upload to your website. But in that case, if you're going to use the phone, I recommend adapting it to a tripod. You can find these tripod adapters on Amazon. They're like $10. I prefer the square jellyfish, and I'll put a link in the video towards the end or somewhere in the middle. So, one last thing, this is pretty important too. It's just a white reflective card. This happens to be foam core. I think I got it at Michael's the last time I was there. So first things first, I'm going to take these small earrings made by S. Cole Designs, and I'm just going to place them in the middle of the background. I'm not going to worry about making sure they're facing me quite yet. I want to get my composition of my camera and the background set first. My phone has a wide-angle lens and not a telephoto, so I have to be relatively close to the earrings in order to fill the frame. Now that we have the earrings composed in the phone correctly, we're simply going to reflect some light on the shadow side. I'll take my foam core board and place it right next to the phone and the earrings, reflecting light from the windows back in. Now that your lighting is set up, all you'll need to do is make sure the earrings look good and that they're straight, and then take the picture. So I have the basic window light and one reflector, and I want to see the name pop on the bag. So I'm just going to hit it with a little bit of a light from the front. It's always great to experiment and have fun. So the light that I used was this headlamp and this flash diffusion cup. The flash diffusion cup can be substituted by any cloth or anything that softens the light. I thought the end result was pretty nice. So the cool thing about this photo setup is it should cover between 65 and 80% of your photographic needs. Feel free to experiment, have fun, and enjoy the process. If you have any questions, I'll leave my contact information at the end of the video, or reach out to Lisa at Archipelago. Thank you.